Mark has been all over the metro today. He just sent us this video from his cell phone. Take a look. It's a wreck on I-44, the northbound lanes, right on the South Canadian River Bridge. You can see it right there, loading that car up onto the wrecker. Mark says right now the bridges are probably the most dangerous spots, as he was telling us.